it was. I couldn't believe my eyes. I was on a train on my way to work, and I opened my copy of the Times, turned to the letters to the editor page. It really is difficult to get one published in the Times.
Thank you. We'll be right back.